Good afternoon. I now call to order a special Board of Education meeting for February 19th. Mrs. Petter, please call the roll.
Mrs. Cleland?
Here.
Mrs. Wider?
Here.
Dr. Hawkins?
Here.
Mrs. Moore?
Here.
Mr. Simons?
Present.
Thank you. We will have Vice President Susan Wider lead the Pledge of Allegiance for us.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you. Can I have a motion to approve the agenda?
I move that we approve the agenda.
Second.
It's been moved and seconded. Mrs. Petter, please call the roll.
Mrs. Wider?
Yes.
Dr. Hawkins?
Yes.
Mrs. Moore?
Yes.
Mr. Simons?
Yes.
Mrs. Cleveland?
Yes.
Motion passes. I move that we go into executive section to discuss under sections 121.22G1 of the Ohio Revised Code, items of personnel.
Second.
It has been moved and seconded. Mrs. Petter, please call the roll.
Dr. Hawkins?
Yes.
Mrs. Moore?
Yes.
Mr. Simons?
Yes.
Mrs. Cleveland?
Yes.
Mrs. Wider?
Yes.
And that motion passes. At this time, we will go into executive session, and then we will return after that to close out the meeting. So please go into executive session. Well, you know how feisty I am. I just keep it up till I get there.
Are you there?
Yeah. It's good that you switch platforms because
Ms. Lockhart. Okay, all right. I didn't know if he forgot. Okay, thanks. All right. Can you hear me?
Yes.
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 Okay. All right. Waiting for Gina, Susan. Okay. Tom.
I'm here.
Good.
You need a motion to come out of executive session?
We do.
Is it time to make that? Is everybody here? Oh, yeah. I'd like to make a motion to come out of executive session.
Second.
All right. It has been moved and second to come out of executive session. It is 4:32 at this point. Mrs. Petter, would you please call the roll?
Mrs. Moore?
Yes.
Mr. Simons?
Yes.
Mrs. Cleveland?
Yes.
Mrs. Wider?
She is muted.
Oh, mute.
Okay.
Mrs. Wider, if you're there, you may be muted.
Definitely unmuted. Can start the video. I can try and call her. Let's see here.
Your call has been forwarded to an.
Okay, you're muted. Or do you vote for us to come out of the executive session?
Yes.
All right, she said yes.
Yeah. Hawkins?
I say yes. Okay, the motion passes. Time I move to end our meeting publicly.
So moved.
It has been moved and second. Mrs. Petter, please call the roll.
Mr. Simons?
Yes.
Mrs. Cleveland?
Yes.
Mrs. Wider?
She said yes.
Dr. Hawkins?
Yes.
Mrs. Moore?
Yes.
Okay, thank you everyone for your cooperation, and we will convene again on Monday at 6:30 p.m. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.